you're back. I laid it on the low when you make my niece your wife. Cheers to your wedding with the lifting of my life.
You honor me, my friend, but your life is such a...
Hey!
Your wife is such a buzzkill, and she's always in the way. I offer her a drink, and she just calls me a loser.
Oh, this is what I'm saying. The one who assists you is a loser.
If all she drinks is water, no wonder she's so sour. It makes her mind dull, and it drains you of your power. But why, thunder, when the vino's flowing brings us closer to the gods?
It really gets us going. A toast, comrade.
No need to be told twice. Happy and cheerful.
Happy and cheerful. But my ramen catches cells. I will really get an earful.
The more I drink your wine, the more I love you, Matthew.
Love you too. Happy sweet really. You meet the nicest people when you're puking in the can.
Here's Lowelle.
What?
I'm marrying your niece.
Why? She's got a sharp tongue. She wants to be with peace.
She has to like me better than the dull clown. At least I make a laugh. The guy's such a moron.
Your face is changing color. Is it wine or are you mad?
It has to with its bitches. It's the best I've ever had. Let's get my face flushed though. Have some Rubino. Dig into your cellar and see what we can find.
I got some booze over there that really blow your mind.
Not a drunken gizzard with no lamp. party on our side, my hottest love must not be put to ice. We can't be happy till our wedding day.
Not up to me. Your hottest love. That's nice. I'd love to give you hope, believe me, dears, but Natural won't hear a word of it.
Come on, Bangsa.
silent. And everything just fine. Come out here, give me a surprise. I've had a glass of can of wine. I only get this wasted because you make me feel so sad. And I've had a snoop to go. I'm the best.
You were right.
Oh, Olette. My niece? Let's not talk about it.
You don't want to love me.
You are very much mistaken.
Wink.
It's always that with you. Okay, I picked the booze.
Good.
When you get that bossy, I find it quite arousing.
Lies.
You don't believe me? Damn! It was just a dream!
What the hell is noise?
Can the fellow get an admin?
Lucas, is that you?
Yeah. Is that you, Matthew?
I'm not sure anymore. I think I may be dead. It's hard as hell in here. I can tell what's in my head.
We're probably in the basement and the vino just close by.
What the hell is that?
He's saying I'm
gonna cry.
Looking for the drunken Matthew now, who drinks day and night,
Here
to stew.
But girl,
Cleon has to sign to see the link. Where is he?
Here!
I really need a drink.
Thank you.
and doesn't